Sydney. So I think from the videos, it's very evident that I'm not very good at music. And to do music, you need genuinely to be talented, and stand-up is a lot about nonsense. So, Dada, I don't think I can compose a Bollywood track like you can. I'm very sorry. I admit that you're just superior talent.
Harmonia,
absolutely.
I should also admit, my attempts at doing comedy is a bigger disaster. Completely. And I think I should just stick to making music, or comedy mera bas ka nahi hai.
I agree. I don't want competition in my genre.
I knew you guys will give up. But you know, it was a lot of fun while it lasted. I'm sure all of you will agree. It was really fun to see them doing this, and I'm glad I pitched them against each other.
You found it easy, Dada? It was
very, very difficult.
Yeah, even I think, you know, I can't do many things. It's impossible to be good looking and a genius at the same time. My vanity is my USP.
Absolutely, you can't be totally best at everything. It's not possible.
You no, can't listen, guys, better. I think it is possible. And India's most loved brand is just about to show us how it's going to happen. We're minutes away from the launch of Titan Smart Watch, which very seamlessly blends function and form. I think it's really, Titan has created a masterpiece. I think we should welcome...
Change the face of the watch industry. It has been in the DNA to change the rules of the game and bring something new to the customer all the time. So in the journey of the last 29 years, Titan has created powerful, iconic brands, created exciting products, created campaigns, marketing campaigns which have connected very well with the consumers, and most importantly, earned the trust and confidence and loyalty of our consumers. Take products like the HTSC, which was a light powered watch, the Edge, the slimmest watch in the world, which is not just a bestseller in India, but in over 20 countries that we are present in even today. All these introductions have, in some sense, pushed the boundaries of innovation. And as we take our first step, into this new world of smart watches and wearables, it is that same desire to differentiate which has inspired us to create a product which is very, very different. This is
really does justice to the category, because not only is this, it's a lovely looking watch, but it has just the right amount of features. Because and the best feature, I must say, is the fact that I can select and enable the notifications that I want, so that I don't keep getting random notifications about weather and the stock market in which I'm not interested at all. And it's, you know, it's not intrusive at all. I can be in a very serious, intense meeting, listening to some narrations of a script or with actors, and I can still check, you know, missed calls. I can still check my messages without, you know, looking rude or completely distracted. And that really helps, believe me, especially when I'm listening to a terrible script. So I think this one really works for me.
I really liked that they gave me one for free. That part I really enjoyed. No, for me, I really like the fashion of it. I really like how the watch looks. So it's not just a device, it's something that I can wear with whatever I'm wearing. Even if I'm not wearing anything, this will look good on me. And then also it's a fashion piece that helps me stay in touch with people. So that's really more than I need. I'm young, I need to wear good looking stuff, and the technology is brilliant as well.
I have never worn a watch in my life.
I know that.
So, this is the first watch I'm wearing. I avoid wearing watches because I don't think what it does. I'm always late, so it actually totally psychs me up. But this has the best feature I find in this is the activity tracker, where actually you can I can keep a track of my fitness goals with this activity tracker, and I've gotten used to it now. I'm trying.
Preetam,
I'm looking at him thinner.
Finally, first good joke that he cracked this evening.
Am I not looking thinner?
I'm a comedian. This is the best joke of the evening.
I've lost 5 kilos here. See, a little bit here, it'll go.
Yeah, sure. We
try. I just want.
Once we, started interacting with them and working with them closely, the best thing we liked about them is the chemistry that you just witnessed. We have also captured this chemistry. Actually in our TV commercial, and they're going to feature in our TV commercial, which is going to go on air very soon. You are the first ones to have a preview of that TV commercial. Thank you.
questions, anybody?
And my question is to Kabir sir. So are you looking your watch in your upcoming movie Sultan?
Thank you. It's a great watch, and Sultan's not my film. But when I do make my film, I probably might think about it. Sure, if my character needs a smart, good-looking watch like this with these functions, I'll put it on. Oh yeah, that's a better way of putting it. Basically, this becomes the hero of my next film. Much cheaper to use this than use the heroes.
Hi, firstly, congratulations. It's a real stunner. Why is this only a male-centric watch? Why not a lady? I mean, nothing for the women?
There are... I think somebody is trying to answer from the back. Is that a creative answer? Then I'd like to hear it.
Well, I want to gift it to myself.
Sure. Ma'am, there are two, three reasons for that. First and foremost, if you see worldwide, and that trend is also coming in India, is that women are wearing big watches. So now there is very little differentiation, so to say, between men's watches and women's watches. Except when you are obviously dressing up for an occasion like a wedding or a party where you want to wear a more intricate watch. And for that, we have a Raga. Having said that, like I explained during my presentation, we also have to house two modules in this watch. So there is a restriction in terms of the minimum size that you can come to. That is the second reason. We take your point that there are some women who may want to wear a smaller watch. We are working on that, and hopefully in the future we'll come out very soon with something on that front. But as of now, we are hopeful that a lot of women will wear this watch, because we see women wearing big watches even today.
Thank you.
In fact, it's pretty close to the size of a typical chronograph, if you see.
True.
And looking around, you see a lot of women these days wearing chronograph watches, and which are big.
I think, Ravi, there is a point here. Even at this size, I think we can feminize the watch. That's what I think is needed, with the same two modules.
Yes.
They don't mind wearing a big watch, but not a masculine watch.
True. Thank you very much. Awaiting that.
That's a very good idea. We'll just embellish it with few diamonds. So please keep your wallet ready.
Sure.
And
we really thought that women are smarter. No, I'm just kidding. Are there any more questions, please?
I had a question, sorry. Since it's with using WebOS with it, how would the updates work to the digital module of
it? You'll get a reminder on your phone, and all you need to do is just proceed with the updation. It's very simple.
So how would it connect to? You would connect it to a PC, or it would be OTA, over the air?
Over the air. Yeah.
Does it have a slot that would connect? I mean, does the phone have any kind of network connectivity? Your watch, does it have any kind of network connectivity?
So the watch is paired with the phone, and the phone is, you update through using the phone app.
Okay, thank you.
And you get also a notification on the watch, and then you just proceed with the, and just follow the procedure as it appears on the screen of the phone.
Thank you.
Actually, basically, it is the Juxt app that we have created, and at times when the update is there, you may also have to just reload the app once again, and it automatically gets updated.
Well, if there are no more questions, once again, I'd like to thank all the gentlemen here on stage for making this a splendid show of technology, style, and innovation with the all-new smartwatch from Titan, Titan Juxt. And now we have the big surprise for the evening, the other big surprise. We have two, well, actually, we have three very talented creators.
So tonight, I am like your Rahul Gandhi. Tonight, what you're going to do, you're going to sit in a seat, do absolutely nothing, and then leave. So tonight, you are my Arvind Kejriwal, alright? Okay, before we start, tonight's piece was about time. Who do you think has a better connection to time, men or women? Yell it out. Who do you think has a better connection to time? Who do you think understands time better, men or women? Yell it out. Arre, come on, yeah, very thanda crowd, interactive show, come on, wake up now. Men or women? Okay, so women, I think, understand time much better than men will ever understand time. I know this because I got married 1 year ago. Alright, how many people are married in the audience? Clap your hands. Married people, clap your hands. Wonderful. How many people are not married but you are in love with somebody? Clap your hands. If you're not married but in love with somebody, clap your hands. Good for you, madam. Good for you. How many people are married and in love with somebody? Clap your hands right now. All the guys whose wives actually work at Titan. Shit! I believe that women are the superior sex. Women are more intelligent than men. Do you believe that? Yes? I believe they communicate with an intelligence that is higher to ours. I believe they communicate in languages that we cannot understand, with an emotional depth that we cannot understand, with an intellect.
टाइटन हमेशा कस्टमर्स के लिए जो लेकर आया है इट्स अ वेरी डिफरेंट प्रोडक्ट ऑल द टाइम हमारे पिछले 29 इयर्स में जो प्रोडक्ट्स लॉन्च किए हैं एवरी टाइम इट इज बीन कीपिंग टू द कंज्यूमर इन माइंड एंड हाउ वी कैन ऑफर समथिंग डिफरेंट टू द कंज्यूमर तो स्मार्ट वॉचेस भी जो हैं आप पिछले एक साल में काफ़ी बज हुआ है स्मार्ट वॉच कैटेगरी में हमने रिसर्च कंज्यूमर रिसर्च किया और देखा कि कंज्यूमर्स जो है खाली कुछ फीचर्स यूज कर रहे हैं व्हाट वी हैव इनकॉर्पोरेटेड इन दिस वॉच आर वेरी फ्यू फीचर्स विच आर यूजफुल तो इसमें काफ़ी फीचर्स हैं जो बाकी वॉचेस में नहीं हैं बट कंज्यूमर के लिए एक बहुत ही डिफरेंट है ये घड़ी मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इट इज़ नॉट जस्ट अ स्मार्ट वॉच इट इज़ अ गुड लुकिंग वॉच इट इज़ अ स्टनिंग वॉच इट इज़ नॉट लाइक अ डिवाइस ऑन योर रिस्ट बाकी घड़ियाँ जो हैं जब वो यूज़ में नहीं रहती हैं जब तो इट इज़ लाइक अ ब्लैक डिस्क और अ ब्लैक डिस्टिंग ऑन योर फेस बट when it is not in use it looks like a good watch it's smart watch not a digital smart watch
kabhi sir bahut sare unique features hain kaun sa unique features aapko sabse pleasing laga
hai I think mujhe jaise kaha ki jo ek basic features hote hain na wo sabse kaam mein aate hain jo of course 50 features aap dal dein to shuru mein to lagta hai ki acha ye bhi hai ye bhi hai ye bhi hai lekin jab main stock market mein interested hi na to mujhe stock market ka agar notification aaye to mere ko koi fayda nahi hai actually agar mujhe message और मिस्ड कॉल्स या इनकमिंग कॉल्स के बारे में इन्फॉर्मेशन मेरी घड़ी पे मिल जाए, मुझे और कुछ नहीं चाहिए. एंड दीज आर द टू बेसिक फंक्शंस दैट आई वुड यूज.
आई थिंक बहुत सालों से टाइटन का एक स्टैंडर्ड है डिजाइन का, एक स्लिकनेस है, एक पॉलिश है. जहाँ माई फादर यूज टू वेयर अ टाइटन वॉच एज वेल. और जब आप एक घड़ी में टेक्नोलॉजी डालते हैं तो लॉट ऑफ कंपनीज टेंड टू कॉम्प्रोमाइज ऑन दैट डिजाइन. लेकिन ये सिर्फ एक ही ब्रांड है जो सालों से दैट डिजाइन है स्टेट कॉन्स्टेंट. वो जो क्लास है, जो पॉलिश है, जो स्लिकनेस है टाइटन का, टू मिक्स दैट विद टेक्नोलॉजी एक आर्ट है विच दे एबल टू डू. द आर्ट ऑफ द वॉच इज कॉन्स्टेंट.
आपको पहले बोला कि मैं नॉर्मल घड़ी पहनता नहीं हूँ, कोई फायदा नहीं है घड़ी पहन के मेरे लिए, खाली एक्सेप्ट लुकिंग गुड. बट इसमें सब फीचर्स है. एक तो अगर फोन कहीं रखा है याद नहीं रहे, बट दिस शोज यू मिस एंड एवरीथिंग एल्स. एंड तो वो एंड एज वी सेड दैट टाइटन हैज बीन ऑलवेज द बेस्ट. इट हैज ऑलवेज एसोसिएटेड विद द बेस्ट बिकॉज टाइटन का जो म्यूजिक है वो भी मोजार्ट का म्यूजिक है. ऐसा ऐसा नहीं लगे.
कभी सर आपने अपने कैरियर में बहुत सक्सेस पाया है, तो यू नो टाइम डिनोट्स पंचुअलिटी, तो पंचुअलिटी फैक्टर कितना हेल्प किया है आपको करने में?
मेरे लिए तो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. आई थिंक टाइम मैनेजमेंट एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट चीज है, स्पेशली जब आप फिल्म बना रहे हैं. आजकल जो है यू नो गेटिंग डेट्स ऑफ द स्टार्स, एंटायर क्रू, एवरीबडी कमिंग टुगेदर फॉर अ सर्टेन शूट, उसमें बहुत मायने रखता है कि आप सब टाइम पे आएँ और हम टाइम पे काम करें. So for me, I always go by my watch.
Sir, you have worked with so mega stars, इतने बड़े-बड़े stars के साथ काम किया. Punctuality में आपको, आपकी नजर में सबसे punctual कौन है? Sir, if you want to come.
सबसे punctual मैं कहूँगा है अरशद वारसी और जॉन एब्राहम.
Regarding punctuality, I mean, you know, time denotes punctuality. So what is punctuality in getting success?
आई थिंक एज एन एक्टर अगर आप लेट है तो आपके डायरेक्टर थोड़े गुस्सा हो जाते हैं. सो दैट्स इंपॉर्टेंट. एज ए स्टैंड अप कॉमेडियन टाइम बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. अगर आप कम टाइम के लिए जोक्स बोलते हो ऑडियंस गुस्सा हो जाता है. अगर आप कुछ ज्यादा खींच लेते हो तो फिर भी ऑडियंस गुस्सा हो जाता है. सो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू हैव अ वॉच ऑन स्टेज एंड टू स्टिक टू टाइम.
एंड व्हिच स्टार्ट डू एडमायर फॉर पंचुअलिटी फैक्टर?
सॉरी,
व्हिच स्टार्ट डू एडमायर फॉर पंचुअलिटी की बात आ रही थी
इसके अंदर. हां, व्हिच स्टार्ट डू आई एडमायर फॉर? मैं मतलब दूसरे स्टार्स का मॉनिटर नहीं हूं.
बट यू हैव वर्क विद सो मेनी पीपल.
अच्छा ठीक है. तो आई थिंक आमिर खान प्रोडक्शन इन जनरल सब कुछ क्लॉक वर्क की तरह फंक्शन करते हैं.
आपने भी बहुत लोगों के साथ काम किया है.
ऐसे पंक्चुअलिटी में सबसे खराब होंगे. मैं कुछ चीज टाइम पे नहीं करता हूँ, बट होपफुली.
एक्चुअली प्रीतम पंक्चुअल है क्योंकि प्रीतम को पता ही नहीं होता किस टाइम बुलाया है. तो पंक्चुअलिटी
की बोला वो घड़ी पहनते नहीं है.
वो भी प्रॉब्लम. चलिए नेक्स्ट फिल्म में पता चलेगा.
आप इसको एडमायर करते हैं सर?
मैं जो कहानी सुना हूँ उसमें अमिताभ बच्चन को सबसे ज्यादा एडमायर करता हूँ. इन टर्म्स ऑफ पंक्चुअलिटी आई हैव हर्ड दैट he's even before time he's there to do his makeup. And I've heard everybody has says amazing stories of Bachchan saab in regards to punctuality.
Thanks for
thank you.